Pada tahun 1820-an, Sir Stamford Raffles telah mengarah Lieutenant Philip Jackson untuk memperuntukkan kawasan bagi pembangunan yang berbeza-beza di Singapura. Mungkin jawapan yang saya cari ada pada pelan Jackson.
Our focus is twofold, ease of trade and harmony.
What do you propose, sir?
Firstly, we'll allocate all the land from the Singapore Hill to the river for government use. See to it that no residences are built in this open square.
We can reserve the area from the seafront east of the cantonment to the southwest bank of the river for the Europeans and the merchants.
Let's locate the Chinese settlement southwest of the river. The Indians we can put upstream, right over here.
The Bugis and Arab settlers near the residence of the Sultan and the Sultan's mosque.